What's going on guys, this is me Mehdi Shakil and you are watching my YouTube channel SST Tutorial. So guys, today in this video I am going to show you that how you can install Kodi on any Raspberry Pi board. And guys, not only Raspberry Pi, after watching this video you can install Kodi on any SBC or single board computer. So without talking too much, let's get started. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe my YouTube channel SST Tutorial and stay connected to my channel. Okay guys, in this video as a single board computer, I am gonna use Raspberry Pi 3B Plus. But you also can use Raspberry Pi 4 or any version of Raspberry Pi. Also you can use other manufacturer SBCs and I'll show you how later in this video. As a main storage for OS, I will use this 32GB class 10 SD card. But you can use any class 10 SD card more than 8GB. Also you need a SD card reader to connect your SD card with PC and flash the Kodi image. Okay, now insert the SD card into SD card reader and connect it with your PC. Now open up any browser on your computer and search on Google LibreELEC. Now go to the first website. Now click on download. And from this page, download this SD card flasher or creator depending on your computer OS. I am using Windows operating system, so I will download the Windows version. Now scroll down and from here click on your SBC model. You can use any Raspberry Pi model and also this other brand SBC. Click on your SBC model and from here download the OS image. Also, you can directly download it while flashing using the flasher we downloaded. Okay. Now open up the flasher. Then from here, select your SBC model. If you use Raspberry Pi 4, select that one. But I am using Raspberry Pi 3B, so I will choose this one. Then if you had already downloaded the image zip, click on select and select the zip file. Or if you don't, then click on download and the image will be downloaded and selected automatically. Now from here, select your SD card and click on write. And it will start writing the Kodi image on your SD card. It will take some time. Okay, now flashing is completed. Now you have to connect the HDMI display and all other peripherals like keyboard and mouse. And also you can use other storage if you want. Now power on it. And you will see this type of screen on your monitor. When the Kodi is running, a pop-up will come here like this. And from here you need to set up the basic configuration like language, Wi-Fi password. After the installing add-ons, now you can easily use your Kodi Media Center for live video watching, streaming, news and more stuff. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friend. And guys, if you are new on my channel, then please do subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. And also guys, please comment down below what kind of video and what kind of Raspberry Pi project video you want to watch on our YouTube channel, and I will try to make those kinds of video on my channel. So guys, till then, I'm Mehdi Shakil. You are watching SST Tutorial. And I'm signing out.